food you are giving me assurance that you will be successful.
It is sealed. I will do it for you. I have said it and I will do it. If I don't want to do it, I will not tell you.
No problem. No problem, sir.
Don't worry.
But just for now. When it is done, you know what I can do. Don't worry.
I've assured you. Eh? I've assured you.
Thank you.
Consider it done.
Mr. Julius, I just saw you take something from that man now. I have always told you that the Bible says happiness with contentment is great gain. So please, call him back and return the money to my
client. Please, shut up!
What is your problem? Why are you even monitoring him this day? Are you a monitoring spirit?
He decided to appreciate me, of course, and I decided to also collect it. Then what is your problem? I don't even know what your problem is. This is your Holy Ghost contours behavior and churchy attitude. We'll not take you anywhere.
Is this
what you want to use to buy a car? Is this what you want to use to feed your family? Is this what you want to use to feed your homes and make your life very successful? In this very hard country, and you're telling me this rubbish? Please, I warn you. Stay away from my path.
Mr. Julius, it is still wrong. It doesn't make it right. It does not matter. Please, return his money back to him. We earn salary, and that should do.
Look here. For the love of God, look here. Return his money back to him.
Enough sermon yesterday in church. I don't want to have another one. Excuse me.
Please call him and return the money back to him.
Come on, carry it
for me. Don't do the wrong thing. Please come back here.
If I slap you, you'll forget to say the word.
Arrest is please correct you. It's not right, you're doing wrong. All righteousness is sin. Lie is life and sin is sin. Correct it, don't compromise. It's not right, you're doing wrong. All righteousness is sin. Lie is life and sin is sin. Correct it, don't compromise. It's not right, you're doing wrong.